gotta go take another drug test. You feel
like I got left, like two or three.
Ain't nobody take a whiff. DC.
Hey man, I'm claiming my boy on his taxes this year, man.
Today is Arthur's birthday, man, so we can't. I'm
the fuck going on? Happy birthday to my brother, man. Y'all.
Got Zah stuffing my wood right now. This shit taste like candy. Shit. Don't make us get your drop. This shit easy like taking a baby cannon. Oh, bitch, I keep my tool. I keep it tucked like Handy Manny. Oh, we taking him down for a package. Boom. Tell Big Bro we just hit that butt for some motherfucking candy. Let's go. Fucking it.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, DJ Mo. We back with another video. As y'all see by the title, man. Y'all see what the fuck going on, man. Hey, I gotta go take another drug test. You feel me? I'm finna see how many I got left. I think I got two more. This one in February. Then I go to court again in March. So yeah, I probably got two more. I get off in February, March, get off probation. You feel me? And I'm back free. Like I said, after this drug test, I might finna go to Atlanta, Houston. I might go to Atlanta. I need to go captain. I might go to Atlanta for a week, man. You feel me? But then again, my sister party next week. You feel me? My sister birthday and shit. So you know, I gotta see what I'ma do. So I might just stay for a weekend or something. Go ahead, get some people, go ahead, let them know that I'm finna come to Atlanta. So they can go ahead and let them know that we go ahead and run some video. Cause I really wanna go bowling in Atlanta, you feel me? I don't wanna go bowling down here cause I gotta watch my back. Like I don't even wanna turn to the door. I don't even wanna bowl, you feel me? But, you feel me? Yeah, we finna go, check the drug test. I'm gonna talk to them, see how many I got left. Cause they talking about they say anything past March or February, I'm done. I'm out. I'm gone. They gonna have to do their job. But yeah, man, I'm finna go ahead, see what's going on with Papa, man. See what crack, man. So I can go ahead, do what I gotta do. Cause they talking about, man, I am not being put up no more. This is stufa. I am not getting put up no more. It's done. I've been sat down since last March, April. Since I came back from Texas that February, LaDee died on the second. Boom, my ass had to go to court. Boom, they tell me they put my court back until April or something, March or April. Boom, I went to court to get with probation. Now my ass on probation through for my birthday, for all that shit, for Thanksgiving, Christmas. Now we here again. So I'm not sitting down for a whole nother year no more, cause this is damn near a year. 5 to 6 months I've been on probation. They ain't even felt like it, cause you feel me? I can't keep doing that, y'all. I gotta go get up out of here, man. You feel me? But go down here, do this shit. Let me jump in the shower first, though. You need it. Yeah.
All right, y'all, so I'm up here. Gonna take this weak ass drug test. As y'all can see, downtown down there. Sick of this shit. Having to do drug tests. Then I gotta pay the $55. Like, be for real, man. So I'm gonna go in here and see how many drug tests I got left, man. I ain't finna keep going through this shit. For real. I ain't finna keep going through this. But just know, I'ma pass this shit. All the shit I blow, I'ma pass this shit. I need to see how many I got left. I can't have phones.
Do you have any
continued
or
arrest? No.
What
time
frame?
Yeah.
We paid something when you went to court.
Okay.
We had caught you up, and then he just offered these films.
Okay, so if I was here, we're still in the road.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah.
tracks are not complete.
Then you sick, we can get to 6 months. If the class is not done, then you go to 7. You are not done until the class is done. Does that make sense? So when we get to 6 months, you could have done 6 drug screens, right? But if you ain't, if the classes are not complete, you're not gonna be done. Alright? So we gotta look into getting those classes rescheduled as well as
DJ got that one class, right?
Yeah, okay. The classes that you need to do, yeah, to get that rescheduled. And so just looking back through it, Lamar told you 6 times of paying $55.
I passed it. You feel me? I passed it. So y'all heard she said, man, I really just gotta pay them to get out of this and do that last class, man. What I'm supposed to be done. Alright, y'all, I got done everything I had to do today. Nah, I gotta take this nigga keys in. Fucking birth certificate. He left the birth certificate in the car. I guess the nigga wanted me to claim on my tax. He better get the fuck out of the way. He ain't even got a baby in there. But yeah, man, I'm finna take keys. I'm finna blow one with keys real quick, man. So I can I'ma head back to the crib, man. But keys are probably coming to my house though. You never know. So we finna see what's up, but yeah, man, y'all stay tuned. You trying to do. All right, so it's Keezy putting me and Cam on a blind date, right? So they're going to be 2 men versus 20 females. If you want to be in it, in Montgomery, Alabama, hit my DM, hit Keezy or Cam, you feel me? And we go get all the females together, you feel me? Well, I don't want to see the female, because I want it to be a surprise to me, but I'm going to go ahead and tell him and let him know, you feel me? So, yeah, if you're a female and want to be in a 20 versus 2 man, we switching it up. It's going to be 2 men. Me and Cam, y'all hit my boy Keys DM, you feel me? Link will be in the description. Everybody, link will be in the description. Instagrams, all that shit, you feel me? So y'all do that, man. You feel me? Make sure y'all like the video, subscribe too, man. You feel me? Let's go. Fuck, nigga, I'm gonna show you where I'm going. Got through that, bitch. Fuck you talking about? I don't know where y'all going. Fuck, nigga, I just showed you where I'm going. Through that, nigga. Y'all blocking the road for all that little ass pothole, nigga. Hey, but look, though, I'm in Newtown right now, man. Y'all already know the fuck going on. You ain't been through here, man. You ain't been through the gutter. You don't know nothing. You did? Yeah. Take us to the hood, man. Y'all already know the fuck going on. Hey, man, I'm claiming my boy on his taxes this year, man, since he want to leave it in the car with me. Boy, yeah, your mama going to try to claim your daddy. I don't see how you left. You left it. I have to watch. We had to turn around.
I live
in something
about that. What?
Need that. The boy fucked up at the moment.
Man,
and all.
I got a UMA Apple. Hold on. I got to call DC right there. Hold on. I got to go to my contacts and shit. Cut my phone.
Shit be crazy. I need to get me a little side phone, bro.
Shit, this is
for just straight content.
That's what I'm saying. This be right here. Oh shit.
I'm talking straight content. Yeah. Like, cause you know my shit be using space like a motherfucker, man.
Did they put a camera on the Apple Watch?
Mmm.
Then this
Today is Arthur's birthday, man. So I'm finna push up.
Happy birthday to my nigga Arthur, man.
You already know, man. That boy free, man. He finally made it to his birthday, man. He missed a couple, but he back, man. Y'all already know the fuck going on, man. Hey, and let's tell these folks. I was just talking to them about the 20 versus.
Bro, I never told you how I met Arthur.
Huh?
We at the skating.
Beef shit.
No, let me tell you. Boom, we at the skating. I'm in line. We all in line. Arthur was behind me though. Mind you, I ain't know Arthur then though.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Can you remember I told you I used to go there by myself and shit? They were trying to jump me up there before the door. And Arthur had the blues. Arthur had about the blues. He was like,
Yeah. But yeah.
that would try to jump me in the skating line, bro. I don't know what was for, bro. I guess that just was on something.
Cause they know, man, you locked in with everybody, bro. And when niggas see you with different type of niggas that they beefing with, bro, they gonna throw that Ralph on you, bro. Just because you were. But
so. I don't even know what it was, but they tried to say off the camera, but he was like, yeah. He was like, man, just let me know if these niggas, you feel me? Like, let me know these niggas on something. We with it. We Arthur, like, he was whatever. He was the only nigga out there that was willing to help me.
Either him, Fat, Lil D, Zark, they be with whatever. And that's why, bro, when they died, bro, it's like, damn, that took my whole YouTube. The niggas in Texas, they straight fucked me over. All type of shit, bro. Set me back so far, bro. When Lil D, Kobe, and Zark died, you know, that was my damn YouTube. Yeah. You feel me? So it's like,
yeah. Ain't nobody fucking with DC Herbo and Zop hot boxes.
But we finna get it back though.
I gotta get him there. I got to. When it comes to your hot box videos, Zop is the hot box guy.
So what's up with the 20 versus 2, man?
The 20 versus 2, man.
When you thinking about getting that emotion though?
So we probably back.
When you come back?
I gotta go, you know, I gotta go to the film room. On the 11th to the 13th, but when I come back from that shit, I'll be straight.
Oh, yeah, that's a good time then. Yeah. So I'm saying we need to go ahead and promote now.
Yeah, promote now, just so shit by time. Not next weekend, but the next weekend after next weekend. So probably like 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yeah,
that'll be my sister's birthday. You want to go to my sister's party that week?
Yeah, all right, bro.
Now, y'all already know the fuck going on, man. You feel me? Thugging with my boy Keys, and man, I almost claimed him on my text. You feel me? But I let him fly. I was gonna do 5 years off time. Hit y'all up. We'll hit y'all up later, man. Let her finish the wood. You feel me? Let's get it.
Hey,
man, y'all already know the fuck going on. Happy birthday to my brother, man. Y'all already know the fuck going on, man. Yeah. Happy birthday to my brother Arthur, man. Y'all already know the fuck going on, man. On my mom. We blizzard right now. We finna get more blizzard, man. Y'all already know the fuck going on. Let's get it.
Come on, for real.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That bit blizzard, man. Gang. Blizzard, man. Oh, shit. Yeah, man, y'all see this shit, man. We blizzard.
I don't even know why I'm dead, bro. Oh, he spoke.
Cap.
What's going on?
Him, to my, I don't even know why I'm blizzard.
Why I'm blizzard?
Alright. Medication.
What I came home to. I'm finna smash this, homie. Ooh, so just got my mouth water right now. Oh, God. Oh, shit, drooling out the mouth for real.
When it's time to go, let's go.